Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to save your current gameplay in Infamous Second Son. First, when you're in gameplay, press on Options button on your controller, then press on X, and then you can choose which file you want to save the data to. If you have previously saved your data, you can choose the previous file, how I do it right now, or you can go up and choose new saved data and it's gonna create a new file with your gameplay. I'm gonna choose the second option and press on X to confirm. Then I want to confirm that I'm sure you I want to overwrite my saved data. I go to yes and press on X. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.